Screw it, let him go. Don't be surprised if you see that on your social media feed.